How far can I hit a home run with the new Nick Castellanos? Nick has that first pitch quirk where he gets that boost on the first pitch, so I was super aggressive here. Popped up on the first one, and then, man, did he get this thing going. 480 feet is a new high score. The first home run, we have us a new leader. He then hit a double the other way, had a little pop up to right field, and he gets another moonshot to left center. He sets a new high score. He is now in first and second place in just six swings. The All-Star Game Nick Castellanos is a no-doubt machine. Here's another one at 455 feet on his eighth swing. Ninth swing is going to be a line drive to left center. That's a double in a real game. And then he goes ahead and finishes it with a bang. Four perfect moonshots. 457. Nicky Sticks is at the top of the list.